ஹாஸ்பிட்டல் மருத்துவமனை. அஜய் தன் மனைவியின் இதய அறுவை சிகிச்சைக்காக ஒரு பெரிய மருத்துவமனைக்கு அவளை அழைத்து வருகிறார். மருத்துவமனையில் சேர்ப்பதற்கு வேண்டிய தகவல்களையும் பணத்தையும் கொடுக்கிறார்.
Excuse me, I have an admission letter from Dr. Nair for bypass surgery.
Who is the patient?
My wife Neha.
Okay, Mr. Ajay. Please fill this form and no objection certificate. I will arrange for her admissions. By the way, do you have any insurance?
Yes, I have cashless medical insurance.
Okay, may I have the details please?
Yes, sure. But I don't want to admit her under cashless scheme. I'll pay for the bills and later claim the insurance.
Very well. In that case, you have to pay the advance payment of rupees 3 lakhs, sir.
Do you accept check payment?
Yes, sir. But the patient will be examined only after realization of the check.
No. This is an urgent case. In that case, I'll arrange for the cash in 1 hour.
Okay, sir. No problem. I will inform Dr. Nair about your admission. Please complete the formalities and I will allot a room to you. Here is a room tariff and please let me know your choice.
I'll go for the special room.
Very well, sir. Your room number is 1240 on the 12th floor. You will get your admission card within 10 minutes. Anything else I may help you?
Thanks a lot. My wife is in the reception room. Can I take her to the room?
Okay, sir. I'll send someone with you.
Thank you very much. Your payment will be arranged in 1 hour.
Thank you very much. And my best wishes to your wife.
Thank you. Have a nice day.
Discussion with a nurse. நர்ஸுடன் உரையாடல். நேஹா இந்த மருத்துவமனையில் சிகிச்சை பெற்று வருகிறாள். அவள் சகோதரன் ராஜேஷ் அவளுக்கு கொடுக்க வேண்டிய மருந்துகள் பற்றியும் சிகிச்சை விஷயமாகவும் நர்ஸுடன் உரையாடுகிறான்.
Excuse me, sister.
Yes.
At what time Dr. Senapati is coming to take rounds?
Around 7 pm. What happened? Any problem?
I want to ask him about changes in medicine.
Changes? Let me check. Your sister's name is Neha, right? Neha. No, there is no change. As per doctor's prescription, she have to follow the same medicine for the next week also. Is there anything else?
Yes. My sister gets severe headache at night.
Oh, okay. I'm going to call Dr. Senapati after some time for reporting. I will ask for the treatment.
And he will personally check during evening round, okay?
She also has swelling on her right hand, where the IV is injected.
Oh, okay. Do one thing. Hold some ice over it. You will get the ice in pantry. Or else I can arrange ice bag for you.
Thank you. And yes, the saline flow is faster and she is feeling cold. Last night, she was literally shivering.
Is it? Please call me immediately in such case. And don't try to correct it yourself, okay? I'm coming with you.
Thank you, sister.
Oh, it's my duty. Come.
Family doctor. டாக்டருடன் உரையாடல். ரோஹித்திற்கு வயிறு சரியில்லை. அவன் குடும்ப டாக்டரிடம் சிகிச்சை செய்து கொள்ள வந்தான்.
Good morning, doctor.
Yes, Rohit. What's the trouble with you?
I'm suffering from stomach ache and I had some fever yesterday as well.
Did you eat any oily food or heavy food yesterday?
Yes, at the marriage. I ate fried and heavy food.
I will examine you later. You're my regular patient. Not to worry. It is mainly because of indigestion. I'm giving you a prescription. There are 2 tablets. Take the first tablet every 3 hours and the second tablet before going to bed.
Shall I take tablets immediately after purchase?
Oh, no. Only after you eat something. Never take tablets on an empty stomach.
Any precautions about diet?
Don't eat heavy and fried food. Go for a long walk in the morning.
I will definitely stick to your advice.
Don't worry. You will get well soon.
Thank you, doctor. Your fees?
Pay at the counter. Have a nice day.
Thank you, doctor. Have a nice day.